Winkworth Arboretum is situated 5 miles due south of Guildford and was taken over by the National Trust in the 1950s. In former years, the land now occupied by Winkworth Arboretum was a relatively neglected corner of a Surrey estate. The steep slopes on the west side of the valley were considered unfit for cultivation and left as a natural woodland, together with a few patches of forestry plantation and a sweet chestnut coppice. The land fell within the Thorncombe estate, owned by the Fisher Rowe family until 1937. There is year-round colour, with the most impressive displays being in spring, when the magnolias, bluebells and azaleas flower, and in autumn, when the colour of the foliage is stunning. Dr. Wilfred Fox, who lived at neighbouring Winkworth Farm, seized the opportunity to acquire a parcel of the landscape he had come to love. In 1952, Dr. Fox gave 62 acres, including the upper lake, to the National Trust, and a further 35 with the lower lake were acquired by the Trust 5 years later. Dr. Fox's influence on the Arboretum did not end there, for he chaired the management committee that was set up to oversee the care and continuing development of the place until his death in 1962. Today, this stunning natural landscape houses more than 1,000 different shrubs and trees, many of them rare. On the other side of the valley, beyond the two fishing lakes, the gentler rolling hills of the North Downs form the skyline to the northeast, making it difficult to imagine that central London lay only 30 miles away.